Hi guys, my assignment today is to meet up a client and bring them to their destination, from the hospital to their residence. So we will not mention the name, but for the sake of the caregivers, we will mention the destination or the treatment destination, but not no specific. For example, you as a caregiver was assigned to pick up at night in Sunnybrook. You have to learn how to get there. Sunnybrook is one of the best hospitals in Toronto. We are frequently there. We go there with the client, used to be, but this time I'm tasked to fetch the client from there and bring them to their home. Okay, so I'll teach you how to get there by bus. There are many ways, so this is the first part. We will pick up other points of destination to connect, but this one we'll see from the nearest that I found is Davisville. I used to get lost finding my way and going to the opposite direction, but that's how you learn. So enjoy the ride. This is my first time to take a bus to Yangtze Southbound. No, that's not the one. Take a bus from Davisville. So that says all buses. There, that's the right direction. Oh, let's go. I'm gonna be escorting a patient higher. Is the right one? All back. See? That's right. So I'm gonna be looking for bus number. It's just not in service.
Next stop. Asia world.
Thank you.
visitor sometimes. Maybe find a nice teacup.
Sunnybrook Health Center, main entrance and main, and Schulich Heart Center.
So I'm here now in Sunnybrook, and I successfully arrived safely, safe and sound. So 124 also comes here, the bus 124. It's part of the tour. The bus is at I still have 1 hour to wait. I'll explore the place. My shoulder is working with. So now I'm at Sunnybrook Hospital, and waiting for the time that the client will finish their appointment. So the caregivers are just waiting outside. They are not allowed inside the hospital, and the guides are also just waiting outside. The taxi, the wheelchair taxi, will meet me here, and also the clients. See, let's explore the place. So there are many options, either wheel trans or wheelchair taxi or the regular taxi to transport the client. But coordinate with your supervisor first ahead of time, at least a day before, to be able to plan ahead your trip and the funds of how they are going to pay, so that you will also be prepared if you are gonna be paying for the trip and they'll reimburse later. You make sure you have your card or your cash to be able to transport the client safely back to their destination. Okay, so this is it. See, I still have a chance to eat. I have my disinfectant here. I check if I didn't bring. Yeah, I didn't bring this. Hot water or tea or coffee, whichever suits you. That's it for the drugs also. Just to open this little cap to be able to press. But there are gloves that are phone friendly or screen friendly. So thank you for watching and joining me with my travel. See you in the next trip, and I hope to I hope you subscribe down below. Take care and have a nice day.